Welcome to Music for Healing. And the second of our programs and the reintroduction of Pace Live. I am Mark Beasley, the curatorial director of the program. I have a few notes. I will read from them. After our remote and distant lives this past 15 months, live art, live music, and live performance is slowly returning. And we once again find ourselves together, bodies in a room, engaging in that ritual practice of listening, of feeling and responding to music. That, as Agnes Martin would have it, is the most abstract and brilliant of art forms. That's music. Martin was someone who desired to make transcendence visible and to represent the irrepressible pull of feelings. Those feelings she expressed through painting. Music was a key love of Martin's, a vital form of expression. As she described, people are able to respond very easily and very accurately to music, because with eight notes, a musician can speak to every feeling we as humans have. Our deep gratitude here at Pace, and our thanks extends to all those who supported, curated, and organized Agnes Martin's The Distillation of Color exhibition that we're privileged to be sat amongst. And so to our musicians for the evening, Lizzi Bougatsos and Brian DeGraw. Lizzi is the lead singer and founding member of Gang Gang Dance and the bands IUD and Angel Blood. A visual artist, her work has been shown at MoMA PS1, White Columns, and The Kitchen. Her work is included in the public collections of the Astrup Fearnley Museum, the Moderna Kunst Museum in Oslo, Norway, and the DeKalb Collection in Denver, Colorado. Brian DeGraw is an interdisciplinary artist, multi-instrumentalist, and a fellow founding member of Gang Gang Dance. Past musical collaborations include Saab Songs with Harmony Korine, a series of performances with musician and poet Mickey Blanco in New York and Los Angeles, and with Alexis Taylor of Hot Chip at the ICA London. He's recently turned his attention to composing music for films and has produced scores for films by artists Oliver Payne and Nick Ralph, Dara Friedman, Chloe Seveni, and a feature-length documentary on the life of artist Dash Snow. A visual artist, his work has been exhibited at James Fuentes, American Fine Arts, the Jewish Museum, and Agnes B. Gallery. And he's included in the permanent collections of the New York Museum of Modern Art. Gang Gang Dance has released 6 full-length albums on labels such as Warp and 4AD, and were part of the 2008 Whitney Biennial. Our deepest thanks go to Lizzi and Brian for accepting the invitation to respond to Agnes Martin and to reopen our Pace Live program here tonight. They also have one request. Could everyone set their phone alarms to 7:10 p.m. and play them as loud as your phone goes? My iPhone 10 is like a Marshall stack. It's going to clear the room. The performance lasts around 45 minutes, and we welcome people to stay a while, to drink on the terrace, to toast our return to live music. Thanks to our audience at home, and thanks to you all for being here, and thanks to Agnes Martin and the mood in the room. Thank you, Lizzi. Thank you, Brian. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you. notice the bells on your chairs. We were hoping that originally I thought if you liked a melody to play them at the end of the melody, but I think it would be easier if we do a cue. And if you feel inclined, you can do it, but if you don't feel like doing it, then just don't do it, because I know participation is annoying, right? So, just do whatever you want. But this, we're gonna do a cue, so the cue is gonna be this. Okay, let's do a test. Should we do a test? And then you can see if you like it or not. Okay, perfect. Oh yeah, sounds good. Okay. I think it's cool. I think we should do it, but... thank you for coming. Thank you. Long, long, long. Thank you. parting the sky.
Thank you. Oh.
Please come celebrate with us out on the terrace. A toast to the return of music, to the return of being social, to being bodies together in a room. Thank you very much for being here tonight. Thank you, Brian. Thank you, Lizzie. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.